他说这张照片是在柏林国际家具设计展上展出的，这张照片应该是你拍的。他觉得这张，就是他觉得照片里面的这把椅子，体现了设计师对椅子这种东西从功能到结构的理解。
This is one picture from Basel, from Swiss. It is International Fair from Design, also for, from chair. It is another example from American artist. He was also taking this a little bit complicated form, but anyway, simple.
这把椅子他说是在卡塞尔，这是一个非常重要的国际书展场景展出的椅子。 这把椅子它完全是从以书的一个形状作为灵感的，而且它上面的每一页，这张椅子你坐上去之后，这个纸不会坏掉，它只是非常特殊的材质，而且每一张纸的样式样它是可以翻开的。
This is an example that until today this Bauhaus idea living because this chair. Which was exhibited in Basel this year, is coming from Theo van Despoort from Holland, Gruppe de Stiel, 1919. This is such 100 years ago, so 100 year old chair from Bauhaus. Where you have an example that it is this three colors, this red, blue, and yellow, and this chair as I'm example chair until today exhibit at the international fair.
他说这把椅子是一个1800年的古董了，它就是在包豪斯建立初期一个被造出来的。你们看到应该想到刚才蒙特里的那张画了，它完全是如出一辙，一个是画，另外一个是一把椅子，但所使用的元素从颜色到形状都是非常类似的。
It is chair with teddy bear as a puppet.
这个也是巴塞尔上面展的椅子，这个有点看不出形状来。其实，它是一个一把完全用玩具做成的椅子，应该是给孩子玩的。
It's also an example, a little bit more ornamented. Here are very simple forms. This is a metal chair. A plastic chair that's from France at Paris.
巴黎展出的一张完全塑料的椅子。
Here one artist art interpretation, as one artist was inspired from chair and the vision of his chair.
嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。嗯。
Yes, and here we have examples from Art Paris. Also, one artist was make his chair because this idea to be close, coming close between art, sculpture, design, which of course coming from Bauhaus, is now full realized from artists. And when I go into international fair, I look especially for the art object and really for the furniture and chairs, and take a knowledge that the artist making now furnitures and exhibit like art object. It is two examples that are two chairs as art object.
他说这也是法国，在他发现了他很喜欢这两张作品。嗯，他说 project， 像在他们的语境里面，他会说 project 和 project 这两个词。那 project 他说的这个 object 可以是一个雕塑，可以这个雕塑不一定像我们说的一样是一个完全手工雕出来的，也可能是很多东西这样拼起来的。因为现在西方的这种艺术的形式也非常的多，所以他们现在已经很多东西没有办法定义了，所以他总是说 objective。这个 objective 其实我们翻译过来就是东西，因为没有办法去定义这个东西究竟是一个什么样的东西。他说这两个东西就是他很喜欢的，因为他觉得也体现了包豪斯传统的风格。
Yes, here's also a modern chair from Basel. And the chair pattern was taken, inspired from Babel, from furniture and pattern chair, also France.
Okay, if we don't want.
Yes, one chair in London is not designed chair, but chair like an art object.
他说就是在门展上一把椅子，这张椅子没有进行任何特别的设计，但是他却通过一些办法把它体现出这把椅子的艺术性。here
we have a second Beispiel, other Beispiel, for chair, like art
object。他说这也是把椅子的东西，但是在他看来也是一件艺术作品。我觉得这样的一幅作品的话，我们每个人都可以尝试自己创作一下。
Here is in Centrum Pompidou in Paris, other example for chair as art object. So you can have static chair and yes, make interpretation of his vision.
他说在蓬皮杜展出一把椅子，这把椅子原本也没有什么特别的，但是他通过艺术家一点点巧妙的变化，就体现出完全不同的视觉效果。Also
sent from Pompidou to France, one artist chair.
也是一把蓬皮杜的椅子。
This is also sent from Pompidou, artist chair. This is very like an old designer, so you know that this is for designer, very interesting and very important things. But they the artist was taking
Tesafin.
So this Paris also one artist chair.
这是一个很简约主义的重新的风格的椅子。
Okay, here is Nikita Stein Fall. This is of an American art artist, and she's a performance artist, but she was making a trail, right? So art trail. So,
加勒瑞的一个出世的美国艺术家、评论家，他就主要是一个行为艺术家，但是他也曾经做了这种非常北美印第安风格的一个。
At Paris, a chair. This is a plastic bed. It's a plastic bed, and you know,
as a metal balance. Not very for a cardboard.
And this is an example for coming together, design and function and art, because this artist was calling this. He was showing his room and telling this title is Salon Fac Design, and it is his room, always a recycling element, and was showing like an art object, as also for gallery. Mm-hmm.
他家里所有东西都是通过他自己这样一点点按照自己的艺术口味把它给做出来的，虽然它看起来像一个普通的房间，有画儿，有柜子，有沙发，有灯，但是仔细看的话，每一样其实又都像是一件艺术品，你在任何地方都没有买，都不可能买到的。像这样的作品，其实在西方很多的大富豪中间是一直都在被
One old Phoenician, also interpreted from artists in the Salon Fac Design in Paris, like art object. You can buy it for 2,000 euro, you can have it, everybody
can have it.
Paris chair and one artist which take inspiration, Wu Yunyong, and so maybe this some Chinese artist would take inspiration.
That's what the book is.